up north, and I think it goes without saying that cappuccinos are very far and few between, but we have a little technique called country cappuccino that I'm going to teach you now. First thing you do, take a creamer, bite a tiny hole in it.